Our first print, here we go. Keychain.
First print.
It's gonna be a 3-inch keychain.
This is sick.
This is sick. This is sick.
We're gonna have to put the Jeopardy song on our computers.
No kidding. No kidding. Hit it. Hit it, Zuri. Well, come on, you damn thing. You're supposed to be a pro.
Alex, can I have Glowforge Pro work for me for 1,000?
Hang on.
We got him.
Hang on, look. Yeah. One little simple thing.
We've been tripping all the time. Look at us.
Oh my god.
New users.
You see how loud it is? It sounds like a jet. It sounds like a jet.
That's bad, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Of course, a quiet jet. But it sounds like you're sitting in a jet plane. And, oh my god, we got it, you know? Here, I'll take a look. Turn the light out. I smell it all over me. You see the smoke that's coming off?
Uh-huh. And it's sucking it right up. It's really not that bad.
It's not a
noise wash.
No. This would be bad enough, I think.
No, it wouldn't be at all.
Oh, shit! I'm gonna get an image of Mark, and I'll play a prank on him. I'm like, what is this? You want me to?
He's gonna be like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, he is. I'm gonna watch it through the camera.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Damn, Billy. Oh my god.
Look at that, bro. Look at where the water is. The
what?
The water. Remember? That's where the water.
Yeah. Look at this. There's like electricity running through it. There's electricity running through it. I bet it's hot.
Oh,
notice how it's putting off more smoke as it's cutting deeper.
Mm-hmm.
You smell it?
It smells like wood, though.
It smells like burnt wood. Yeah, that's all it smells like. It smells like campfire.
It smells like if you just cut wood with a circular saw.
That's exactly what it smells like. Yeah. Because it puts out smoke.
It actually smells.
You know?
I like that smell.
I love it. You know, that puts out smoke at the screen so fast.
This is wild, bro.
That's wild. It's amazing. It's amazing, though.
And then it's gonna cut out that.
Hey, did you ever dream as a kid that this technology would be available?
Yeah.
To buy this? That's why it's just a dream even 15 years ago, even 10 years ago, you know?
Wait,
it's not that loud.
It's not. We'll see when it gets to cutting, though, because it's going to be a stronger laser, so it might kick it up a little.
Yeah.
But I think they said the main noise is from the pan, the vent. So I think that might be all the noise we get, bro.
Makes sense.
That's not bad.
Not bad at all.
That's not bad at all.
It's really not. Yeah, I was thinking, Billy, even though we have an AC out there, for a time that it's not on use or whatever, either we have to keep the AC on, or we have to get like a dehumidifier out there, because I don't know if this would be clearing for a lot of moisture. Because it's very moist and warm. Dude, this instant shows,
yeah,
you know what I mean?
That would feel like it'd be much better if you did. Well, there's crazy.
Everyone knows me. This is kick ass. It's a laser. No, laser.
Laser. Not laser.
Did you laugh at that when I said that?
Yeah.
The laser.
Dr. Evil.
Yeah, Dr. Evil. Classic. Yeah, I love all of them awesome guys. Did you come out with another one, right?
Yeah, I did. It's only about 1 minute left.
Really?
Think about it. It's only about 1 minute, and it still has to make.
What?
It still has to make a lot of cuts.
So oh yeah.
Within 1 minute, this thing is about to.
It makes it.
Oh, you know what? I think maybe that's only 1 minute until it's done with this.
Okay, okay.
And then after, it might go to another couple minutes for the cut.
Oh wow.
Is that what happened?
I think so.
This is good shit.
It's cutting.
It's cutting.
It's cutting.
That's the cut. Look at all. Bro.
Look how fast the damn cuts, man.
Look at how fast. Oh my god.
It's cutting the circles out.
Oh,
oh my god. Good shit.
This is sick.
This is cool shit, man. Look at this, Billy.
Within 1 minute. That's how fast it cuts and shit.
Wow.
It had 1 minute left. When
wow.
Dude, my mind is blown.
That's what $6,000 buys.
My mind is blown.
That's what $6,000
buys. That's what it's getting to get you.
Yeah.
Boy.
I'm glad we bought this, man. I'm glad we bought this.
Fuck.
Look at this shit, man. Oh, I know. Hang on.
Catch the light bulb.
It says when the fan turns off, all the smoke's out.
So it's not off yet. You can hear it.
Is that the fan?
No, it's still going. I can hear it back there.
Yep.
Not only not below that noise, you can still hear just the fan, that little fan, okay. When that stops.
They say this has a pretty powerful fan because it's the Pro. They say that it's powerful enough even if you had the slide thing open. The feet are open, it still sucks it in. You ready?
Hold on, that noise, it still sounds like the fan's going. I guess, let's give it like 30 more seconds, just to be safe.
I love that smell, it smells like burnt.
You can see that sounds like you
it smells like a campfire.
Yeah, but you hear that, it sounds like a fan's going. I know it's not that fan. I know it's not the vent fan. Did it say to wait till the vent fan turns off?
Or? Yeah, the vent fan. Oh. No, I mean, I think that's the noise it makes when you flip it on. You know, when you turn it off.
You're right. It's I forgot it had that noise. Okay, we're good.
Okay, we're good. Okay, we'll see. We're going to take it out.
Take it out, my friend.
I don't really feel heat, really.
No heat?
No, oh my god, look at this.
It just comes out.
It just comes out. It's sticky. Look at this, man. It pops right out. Amazing, man. That's like freaking amazing. It just cut through like this.
Don't do it
on the machine. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Yeah, it's here. Let's bring it over here, though. Look at this. It's a keychain. We made a keychain a little too big, though. You know, that's a big keychain. Cause you can play with the size, yeah. I was playing with the size. Okay, what you do is you peel this off. So yeah. That was a. You see how it has that? See how it has that little layer of. See how it has that layer of masking tape?
Yeah.
See how it would burn the wood a little bit?
And then when you pull that
mm-hmm.
off.
When you pull it off, you're not gonna have that.
It's gonna lay up in here. We need some extra light.
Yeah, we need some extra light. Okay, you getting this, bro? Let's peel it. Look at that, man. This comes right off. It's okay. This is a fine piece of tape off, but it's amazing, yeah. It's amazing.
Look how clean that is.
Strong too. It's a clean cut. Here we need to pull the backs off too.
Yeah, that's right.
Layer the back too. You can etch
on tangling both sides.
Wow.
Wow.
That's freaking amazing. This is incredible.
To see it work, you know?
Let me see it work. Yeah, that's some fucking quality.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe that's smaller. What
the
fuck? Okay. Enjoy that slow expander. New chrome tray. Ooh, that's good. That's good shit.
This little circle that cuts out.